I still don't understand why people think this is fake. Like, I can literally hold something between my shoulders. Look at that. How could that be fake?